I'm Aesaid, and this is part of my ongoing sci-fi series, Connacht Disaster Zone. These are members of the 19 Dragoons, often referred to as the Connacht Dragoons, at a roadside checkpoint somewhere in Galway or Mayo. The vehicle they're using is a Model A truck by Herbal and Sons, outfitted with a light machine gun. The Dragoons have taken to calling this sort of rapid response vehicle a coup or a Wolfhound. My original inspiration for this was the Warthog from Halo, back portions of the early 20th century, with the name being derived from some armored cars used in World War II. The Dragoons mainly serve as an internal security force around the British held parts of Connacht, growing out of the original chaos of the disaster that engulfed the dwarven homelands of Western Galway and Mayo in the mid-19th century. In that regard, they're similar to the Mobile Patrol Force, or MPF, in the original Mad Max. Their primary area of operations is along the northern edge of Galway Bay, which is locally called Casharriga, and then up Lough Corrib towards the fort around Uachtarard. They also perform patrols to the east of Lough Corrib up into Mayo. The one in front holds an IKEA Model 3 E submachine gun. In this universe, IKEA is an arms manufacturer that specializes in modular firearms, and the Model 3 is widely used by the Dwarves of Ireland as a close-range defensive weapon for a number of reasons. Chief of these are its low its compact size, low recoil caliber, and ejecting the spent shell casings down through the grip means a dwarf won't get a hot shell casing in their face. This is probably something to avoid. The Dragoons often use them as well due to needing mobility and close range of firepower while on internal security and recon duty. The way I do these pieces of art is that I draw a quick sketch in pencil and then scan it in and then paint with Krita, as you can see me doing right now. I originally started recording just shy of 2 hours 50 minutes, but when going back and looking at it, I realised that the rear wheel guard was a bit off, so I expanded it a bit later. That's actually the last few minutes of this.